Hi, I'm Douglas Johnson, product manager for Abacus Products with Ross Video Systems. The Abacus Tria production server is used in live television environments to serve a variety of functions. Primarily, it's used to feed, for example, video key content into a vision mixer. We can feed looping graphics into on-set monitors to help decorate a set. Or it can be used to capture and ingest content that you want to later clip off and send to an edit system, for example. So the way the Tria server is designed, every channel has both an input and an output. So at will, the operator can use a given channel to record content through baseband video input, or that channel can be turned around later and be used as a playout channel. Channels can also be used as a video key pair. So by configuring two video channels together, we can form one transport and then load video key content into that transport through external control directly from a switcher or a vision mixer. And that control can be over RS-422 using standard protocols, or it can be over Ethernet control using AMP protocol. The Tria production server has a lot of built-in functionality, which you find as optional features in other servers. For example, there's built-in media file importing and built-in media file exporting. So we can ingest a variety of media files, no matter what the codec is. And if the media file contains an alpha track, then we can ingest those media files containing both video and key. And when we do ingest that content, it's created as a single asset inside the clip library inside the Tria server. This really streamlines the video key workflow, so the operator can deal with just one clip asset rather than two when they're dealing with video and key. And when it comes time to trigger that clip from the switcher, it's just a matter of a single trigger from the switcher to load that clip and to play it out. Also included in the Tria production server is an export utility, so any content that was captured through baseband input can later be clipped off and then exported as a media file. And those media files can be directed to any one of 9 export destinations that are predefined by the operator. So the operator can service multiple edit bays, send media files to an archive, or perhaps to a web stream service. In applications where you need to perhaps shift a program feed, you can set up 2 channels, one to ingest the content live, and then at some point later in time, you can play that same clip out another channel while it's still ingesting. So this is a perfect example of using the Tria production server for a time shift. One rather nice application for the Tria production server is to feed content into multiple screen displays, which are comprised of maybe 2, 3, or up to 4 HD rasters. So content can be created as a media file to fill these ultra-wide rasters. And the Tria production server can ingest these media assets and then play them out as a single clip. So by combining multiple channels in the Tria server, these multiple wide screens can be filled with animated content quite easily. The Abacus Tria production server can be configured with either 4 channels or 8 channels. And for each of those 2 configurations, there's 5 different storage capacities available. So you can tailor the Tria production server to meet your specific needs. Every channel in the Tria production server has its own dedicated RS-422 port for external control. In addition to that, there's Ethernet control supporting AMP protocol and VDCP. So no matter what your control needs are, every channel in the Tria production server can be controlled from your vision mixer and your switcher. This has been the Abacus Tria production server. If you'd like to learn more about the product, please visit the Ross Video website. Thank you for watching.